In this movie, we will demonstrate how we can set elements to be visible only on a particular renovation filter. For this, we define the selected elements as specific to the current renovation filter. These elements are visible only on that single renovation filter and will not exist in any other filters. Let's see a quick example. We have dimensioned the build and equipment, and also the interior walls using the same settings and layer. These dimensions have the new renovation status, so in default, they are shown in the new construction and also on the planned filter. However, we wish to show the dimensions of the equipment only on the new construction filter. For this, let's select the affected dimension line and choose the new construction renovation filter. Let's click the Show on Current Renovation Filter Only button in the top right corner of the renovation palette. Alternatively, we can use the element settings as well. Let's activate the settings dialog and switch to the Tags and Categories panel. We use the Show on Renovation Filter control to choose the renovation filter where we want to restrict the selected dimension line. Let's switch to the planned filter. As we can see, the affected dimensions disappeared. Only the wall dimensions are visible. To place elements continuously only on a particular renovation filter, we activate the Show on Current Renovation Filter Only button. In this way, all newly placed elements will be visible only on the topically active renovation filter.